Gracious and understanding, and above and beyond, as well as adjunct to all that I have previously said, you're so very, 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 very fucking kind. It's great to be here to play TSOL's 40th anniversary. We love these youngsters coming up, don't we, Stan? Got a lot of heart, you know? I gotta make this announcement. I've been saying this ever since New York. It's really important. I got a book deal! Yeah, baby! Yeah, very excited about it. This fall, this coming fall, you'll be able to find me on the bookshelves right next to Anthony Kiedis. Dropped a load in him, too. Oh, yeah, that'll be in the book. What I got, he had to get it, put it in him. And you know, Stan, gay sells. That's why I'm going to do a chapter about how you got Iggy Pop's jacket. Oh, I'll make it gay. I'm the writer, dude. I will write it in such a way as to insinuate the possibility of, you know what? People will read it and they'll just go, They won't know what. They won't know if it's true or not. All right, it's going to be released on a nine-month turntable. Showing my age. Nine-month timetable along with our final album. This is a song that will be on that album. It's a song that tips its hat to two of our biggest musical influences. I'm talking about the Go-Go's and Gary Glitter. It's a song about getting away from it all, going to faraway exotic places. And it goes like this. Because I've been saving for months. I'm still alive, but 'cause I'm keeping it real. another recent song. This was the B-side of a single that we put out a few months ago. I was doing a duet with Monkey from the Addicts. It was very, very educational. And this song is my gift to Stan's Pokemon Go addiction. It's called The Dreaded Pigasaurus. It goes like this.
Straight out of the forest. True, I'm a
Thank you. that song. From the Circle Jerks, Mr. Greg Hetson. Wow. I mean, I'm saying that, wait a minute. The Circle Jerks, they were like a thing?
That's a thing? I would ask Stan about that. He knows about all those things.
No, I went through all that for that joke. Okay.
I'm gonna make it.